to turn repeat notification on or off in Samsung Galaxy S20. Open settings, swipe up or down home screen to access the app screen, and then tap settings. You can also open settings screen from notification panel, swipe down notification panel, and then tap settings icon. Scroll down settings screen, find accessibility, and then tap accessibility. Tap advanced settings. And then tap to enable repeat notification, tap notification reminder switch until blue, or to disable or turn off the switch until white. Get periodic reminder about notification. If disabled, you can turn off repeat notification. But to turn on, touch it until blue. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.